Sounds like that's a negative, sir. Could not confirm the kill.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
Somehow.
Your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere. Just couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
So much shit into him, he doesn't even know what he's saying.
Brussels. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted.
All they've ever wanted were those goddamn fucking numbers. Well, I want those numbers too, bitch.
After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Germany.
Vietnam.
No, never mind. Vietnam.
Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson.
Yeah, Mr. Shades.
The guy was an ice cube.
Yeah, cool as a cube. Yeah, they're both, man.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN.
Oh, my favorite. The Psychedelic Music Show. Goddamn.
Woods, he's here.
Why is there purple smoke? Was it always purple? Maybe it was.
Mason.
Woods, you look like hammered shit.
Some kind for shit junk. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant. I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you.
Okay.
Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed it over to the U.S. military.
Nice to die.
From that, McAfee Saab was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps,
yep.
Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia.
This is a difficult mission.
Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know, oh shit.
Yeah. Where did your marine learn to drive, Woods? Well, no school I've ever been to. Just a marine or wood? Where's wood?
Get into the bunker, I'll cover you. Go!
Go on.
Hudson was down and Kaesan was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson was a fucking ice cube. That's why I like the bastard.
Your mission priority was to get to Way City, but you all stayed behind to defend Kaesan. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know it, Woods. You knew Kaesan needed our help. There's no decision to
I'm
make.
Okay.
Let's go see what's up, shall we? Private Edward. Oh fuck.
Standing by.
Woo! And that's what I call half a man.
Get out of
here. I'm attacking. Oh fuck, they were coming from below. I should have been paying attention to the guys, not the guys that couldn't actually shoot. Ah. Fuck them. Oh wait, that's not. Ah, fuck. What the fuck are the AI doing, man? I'm covering front, you guys cover top side. God damn it. Getting shot by.
Enemy down.
Him. Or him. Fuck out of here, bitch.
Move it, Mason. Come on.
I'm on my way. Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. About to say, motherfucker missing? Oh, no. Let's give some of them PTSD while we're here, yeah? M60 time, one of my favorite guns. I actually have this gun in Airsoft because of how much I like the gun in this game. Oh, I shouldn't have pushed. I got a flare before I pushed. Oh, I should use the kind of light in this location.
Move! I shouldn't have reloaded. I reloaded at the wrong time, and I'm gonna be sent all the way back to the top of the hill. Game's so fucking dumb.
10 minutes out.
1-7
just spread wide over.
Come on. We can't get to it. They closed our right flank.
Those barrels full of napalm.
Yeah.
We got pushed
back before the barrier.
Good enough. Freeze. Hold your position.
Down.
Fucking go.
Fucking Woods.
What's your position?
Don't jump on top of the sandbag. Just lie down when you get there. Come on. You fucking bastard.
The passes ain't letting up.
Move! 10 minutes out.
1-7 to spread. We're almost down there. There's a weapons cache in that bunker on the right.
Shit!
We can't get to it. They closed our right flank.
Those barrels full of napalm.
Yeah!
We
got pushed back before the barrier.
Good enough. Freeze! Hold your position! Let's fucking go!
Near the trench line!
Rip them off!
Six Red Rider! What's your position? Just hang tight! Okay, standing by! Go, go, go!
Okay, I'll just die whilst being body blocked by them two, I guess.
Shit.
Fuck you too, game, I guess.
Move! 10 minutes out. 1-7 to Red Rider, over!
Fuck again, I get fucking blocked by shit in the fucking map. Let me glide, game, let me glide past.
10 minutes out. 1-7, this is Red Rider, over. What's your status?
We're almost out of ammo. There's a weapons cache in that bunker on the right.
You're coming.
But we can't get to it. They closed our right flank.
Those barrels are full of napalm.
Yeah. We got pushed back before the barrier.
Good to know.
Freeze! Hold your positions. Let's fucking go.
Rip
them
off! 6 Red Rider. What's your position? Just hang tight. Okay, standing by. Go, go, go!
Hudson, move your fat fucking ass!
Contact near the barrel!
Take
bitch. Ow, fuck off, bitch. Out. Get all the way down to the objectives. Like, yeah, we're just gonna keep pouring people in. The Marines aren't gonna do shit.
The bastards ain't letting up.
Marley, 10 minutes out.
Fuck, thanks.
1-7 to Red Rider, over.
We're almost out of ammo. There's a weapons cache in that book on the right.
Get fast, Goodhide.
But we can't get to it. They closed our right flank.
Those birds are on that bomb.
Yeah. We got pushed back before we can bury. Good enough. Freeze! Hold your position. Let's fucking go.
Okay.
What's your position? Just hang tight.
Now, why is it... I fucking despise AI in these games sometimes. Just, yeah, there's six of us up here, but by the way, we're all going to die to this one dude. Fuck off. Right, look. Useless. Fuck off.
Good enough. Hey! Hold your position! Fucking go!
Contact
down! That's
all they had to do.
What's your position? Just hang tight. Okay, standing by. Go, go, go!
I'm dead. It's fucking private. Fuck off, bro.
Hit me by the barrels!
I hear you.
Let me kill him, damn it. Okay, gun, just don't shoot the guy. That's a fun thing to do, I guess. Fuck off. Hate this part of the mission so much. Fuck off, game. Immediately hit me twice. Fuck off. Funny and peak this time around. Thanks.
What's your position? Just hang tight.
I mean, I can't even get close to the fucking barrier to get down there, you cunt. There we go, fuck them. Fuck off. Here we go then. Game, come on. Movement, business movement. Fuck you, game. Like, seriously, fuck you.
10 minutes out.
We're almost out of ammo. There's a weapons cache in that bunker on the right. But we can't get to it. They closed our right flank. Those barrels are full of napalm.
Yeah.
We got pushed back before we can bury it. Good to know. Freeze! Hold your position. Let's fucking go. Let me turn
to the Big Red Rider. What's your position? Just hang tight. Okay, standing by. Go, go, go!
And there was another one that just spawned in over there, I guess. Considering I'd already taken out the two that were already in there.
10 minutes out.
Hunt.
We're almost out of ammo. There's a weapons cache in that bunker on the right. But we can't get to it. They crossed our right flank. Those barrels are full of napalm. Yeah. We got pushed back before we can bury it. Good to know. Freeze! Hold your position. Let's fucking go. Never mind.
What's your position?
Ow.
Okay, standing by. Go, go, go.
I've been shot in the ass. Surprise, surprise, no fucking people are there. What's the point in having a fucking team in this if they don't fucking do shit?
We're almost out of ammo. There's a weapons cache in that bunker on the right. But we can't get to it. They crossed our right flank. Those barrels are full of napalm. Yeah. We got pushed back before we can bury it. Good to know. Freeze! Hold your positions. Let's fucking go.
On the trench line.
Rip them off.
Big
Red
Rider, what's your position? Just hang tight.
Okay, standing by. Go, go, go! And I die from someone behind me that Woods and Hudson are just staring at, not doing fucking anything!
Bastards ain't letting up!
Again! 10 minutes out. Fucking useless. This infinite spawning cunt. Just fuck off with this mission. Such a shit fucking mission. Ow. Ow. I can't look in both directions, game. I could see Woods turn around to shoot him, but just not fucking do it. Fucking garbage, man. Move! Fucking cunts! Let's move out! Moves 4 feet, stops. Why? Why? Why have you done that this time, eh? Fucking crap. Okay. Fuck you.
Shit. The bastards ain't letting up.
Marley, 10 minutes out.
1-7 to Red Rider, over.
Game can be dog shit sometimes, I guess.
A weapons cast in that bunker on the right.
Shut up.
But we can't get to it. They closed our right flank. We got pushed back before the barrier.
No wonder you guys lost Vietnam if this is how you were fighting. You fucking crashed. Fucking move!
What's your position? Just hang tight. Okay, standing by. Go, go, go!
Enemy at the ammo house! Thank you. I'm getting past the ammo house! Hit my shots!
Get down!
Oh, fuck off. Oh, that was a private. Oh, well. Does not fucking. Let's get these guys to push up.
Confirm. Reloading, cover me.
Run the trench line.
Do it.
out.
Of course. You guys gonna deal with the guys on our right or what?
They're by the trench line. Come on, reloading.
Contact down.
Trench line movement.
Target down.
Ah, fuck off.
Shit.
I fucking despise this game sometimes.
10 minutes out.
1-7, this is red line, over. Ammo.
Why am I...
All on fuel, inbound 2 minutes.
Okay.
We can't get to it, they crossed our right flank. Those barrels, they're flowing napalm.
Yeah, I'm on fire right now.
We got pushed back before we bury. Good enough. Freeze! Hold your positions! Let's fucking go!
That didn't hit him directly, supposedly. Fuck off, game. Run in, damn it. Here we go, bro. Come on.
He's down.
Pass up at the touch line.
Good eye. Confirmed.
Come to deep. I'm here.
You'd think the we'd just get bored of standing around for a little bit and do something, but no, they decide that staying around is actually what they want to do. Where the hell did he airdrop from? Run. Ah, fuck off. You can't even see me, you cunt. Go. Fight up the hill.
Tango down.
Good shot.
Confirm.
Come on. Get to the top of this hill. It's my favorite, to be fair, as well. It's been a long time since I played it, though. Okay, let's, Oh, I couldn't get the fire off, damn it. Really wanted that off. Don't spawn me all the way at the start. I hate this mission. No, never mind. There goes his leg. Fuck. Ooh, how did I not die to that? That's not great, Barrel. See, I guess it's a... Woo! Here we go. Oh, what? Oh, objective completed. There we go. God damn. No, my man. Any other different weapons here that I can pick up? The M60's great, but I'm running out of ammo.
Do not, repeat, do not engage. Fire, put it right there. I'm coming around again. Stay with me. Belay that order. Get your ass out of there.
All right, we picked up full ammo.
Repeat your left.
On me.
NVA moving in. Infantry and armor. Oh,
yeah.
Hit out there.
And I thought he was a pussy. Now that's what I'm talking about. Jump back, get on the toe.
Why am I in the passenger seat? Why am I not in that seat? Oh well.
Yeah, but a damn sight more maneuverable.
Saying about tanks, I see one.
Engaging.
Guys, tank.
Oh,
Stand by,
are you gonna drive or are we just gonna die here? There we go.
Enemy, find a trench line!
Reloading, watch my six. Reloading, give me cover.
Stop one by the trench line!
Eyes on, we'll take the right.
Get on. Oh, fuck.
Roger, X-ray. Targeting sector.
So hard to aim those things, like, god damn.
Arclight, 1 minute out.
Oh, I can talk to the M60, that's alright then. Spread the needle, fuck.
It's over. No. This is the start of something else.
No. Woo!
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
But now I'm gonna do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Understandable.